Okay, so today we are going to make a car, just like this. Give it to your teddy bear. So, first we'll take a plain paper and fold it into half. Like this, in triangle shape. Now, this open flap, we'll fold it like this, four times or three times. Then turn this and do the same. Now see this. Now we are going to fold it like then turn it up again. We are going to do the same with the other part. Now when you see it from the other side, you can see a crown. So, but when you wear it, this would open. So we'll stick it. Red. So we are going to stick the other side too. Now stick this also. So this will also not open. Stick it very nicely. It will never open at all. Crown is done. Like this, if you have more time, you can make other type of. I can show you other one too. Finished.